right on a hip. Throw to first on a grounder hit to second.
Oh, this might be 276 or something.
Takes care of Casey McGee. No, the man upstairs wanted to groin on a hip. I'm sure he would have done that. He had to be thinking about baseball and he thought about the human body. And catchers. And catchers in particular.
Well, up one.